I'm running a bit behind tonight, so I thought if you guys wouldn't mind, I'd just like to write out my weekly thank you notes right now. Is that cool? Is that all right? You guys are the best. James, can I get some thank you note writing music, please?
Is it Casual Friday?
No, no, he just doesn't wear a tie sometimes. I think it's stuffed in his pocket there.
Oh. 50 Shades of Grey.
That's only three shades.
Three shades of gray.
That's where you go.
Sorry, my bad.
Yeah, no problem. That's where he shops. Three shades of gray men's suits.
Men's suits, three shades of gray. They can toss
different
them.
Shades, you swap them in and out.
Yep.
It's right next to the American Girl doll store.
And really?
You also shop.
Yeah, you shop there too. He
shops there as well. Thank you. Brewery that created a beer based on 50 Shades of Grey, which includes ingredients designed to get couples in the mood. Or as it's also known, beer.
Have another.
We don't have a problem. We're good. We don't have a problem.
We're good.
Thank you, Madonna's outfit at the Grammys, for needing more material, girl. That's anything wrong
hey,
with Madonna.
But.
I have nothing against Madonna, but.
But.
Thank you, candy hearts you get on Valentine's Day, for being the best way to say, I love you. Now please eat chalk.
You don't get
to say that much.
Yeah.
Thank you, Jordan fighting with ISIS, for sounding less like a war and more like something happening on The Bachelor.
Jordan called ISIS a whore. What did you say about that?
Girls, 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 everybody calm down. You're all whores. No fighting. What's the problem?
Here we go. Thank you. Thank you, icicles, for being a wonderful example of winter's beauty. And also the perfect murder weapon. It actually is.
You ever call my whores people again? I swear I'll grab an icicle. There'll be no murder weapon. Because the weapon will melt.
Inside your body.
And then there'll just be water all over the place, and you could probably taste test it, but it won't be as good as the water in Massachusetts. Like drinking an icy cold Coors Light, bro!
Yeah, bro!
Rock and roll, bro.
Thank you. Sending Valentine's flowers to your wife's office for reminding us that it's not about telling her I love you, it's about making her friends feel bad. I didn't get anything. Thank you. Waking up in the morning and immediately checking your phone for being a reminder that before any human interaction, you must see if your Instagram from last night got any likes.
Honey, 15 likes.
Here, have a couple beers.
Thank you, Jack in the Box mascot, for showing me what the Nightmare Before Christmas guy would look like if he ran a hedge fund. There you guys go right there. Those are my thank you notes.